What happened here?
Surtr sacrificed himself for Ragnarok.
Perhaps he was able to find peace after all. I always felt sorry for him and Sinmara.
She's still alive, if you wish to speak to her.
I was in Niflheim briefly. A weeping emanates from the realm. I think she's grieving. And may grieve for a long while yet.